Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be sharing two reasons why we should do what we are passionate about. Now, the first reason why we must do what we are passionate about is because it makes us feel excited. So, every time we do something that we are passionate about, we feel excited on the inside and we do not get bored doing it every day. No matter how long it takes, we keep doing it every single day. That's why it's the first reason is that it makes us excited, and every day we wake up feeling excited and happy. Now, the second reason why we should do what we are passionate about is because it motivates us every single day. We feel motivated to do the same thing over and over again because it makes us feel happy and excited. So when something makes us feel happy and excited, it doesn't even seem like work. It seems like fun. We are just having fun. We are enjoying our life. We are enjoying the process. We are not feeling upset or don't get angry when certain things don't go our way. We are almost in a flow state. So when we are doing something about or something that we are passionate about, we feel very happy and we do not feel that work is work. It is play and fun for us because we feel happy doing it every single day. All I'm saying through this video is that we must always do what we are passionate about and what makes us happy and motivates us. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys like this video. Do like, do share, do subscribe so that many people can get the benefit out of it. And until next time, peace, much love.